The Ottumwa Area Convention and Visitors Bureau bid its director farewell this afternoon. Mark Eckman submitted his resignation as head of that organization at the end of October. The farewell party was held in the new visitor center inside Bridgeview Center. Eckman has accepted an offer to become the executive director of the Council Bluffs Convention and Visitors Bureau. During Eckman's past 2 years as director, Ottumwa saw hotel motel taxes hit record levels. Eckman says he's looking forward to a new challenge in Council Bluffs.
It's going to take everything I learned in Ottumwa and Wapello County and applying it in Council Bluffs. There's a lot of similarities. In many ways, I'm just taking everything that I found here and carrying it forward. And I'll certainly always hold things that I learned here near and dear to my heart.
Eckman's last day at work is this Wednesday. The Bridgeview Board has formed a search committee to begin the process of hiring a new director.